Can you cheat in PTE? Do you know that this is one of the most frequently asked questions about PTE on Google? Now, I do not know what is the intention behind this question and whether people actually want to know if they are allowed to cheat in the exam or not. But if you want to find out if the algorithm, the system can be manipulated, then the answer is yes. In PTE exam, there are a lot of things that you can manipulate to your favor. And what I mean by that is, in sections like speaking and writing, users can answer questions in hundreds of possible ways. Because of that, the algorithm does not have a definite way to understand what you are actually trying to say or trying to write. So it relies on certain words, pattern of words, organization of words, and for fluency, for your speed and hesitations and how many times you have hesitated. So it relies on these factors rather than actually listening to you to understand what you're saying and whether that is relevant to the question or not, or reading your answer to understand whether it adequately answers the question asked or not. So because of that, we can actually create different methods, different strategies to trick the system. Now, if by cheating you meant that, then yes, it's possible. In questions like describe image and read a lecture, you can just use some pre-made templates which take care of all the assessment criteria. Whereas in writing section for summarize written text as well as essay writing, you can write some pre-made answers. Now, funnily enough, in essay writing, regardless of the question, you can just write the same answer and still get the score you are looking for. In fact, that's what we do. For our students, we have something called a universal template in essay writing, where you just write the topic in that template 10 times in 10 different places, and still you'll be able to get the score. And hundreds of our students have already got more than 79 plus just by doing that, just by following that trick. So yes, if you want to know how to manipulate the algorithm and get the score, it is possible to do so, and if you're interested, you can join one of our courses to learn more about it. If you still have any concerns or queries about PTE, let me know in the comments, which I will try to address in my next video. Until my next video, stay safe.